Hey guys, we're playing some Disney Infinity. I downloaded some of the Disney-made toy boxes. We're gonna actually do the Wonderland maze now, the Alice in Wonderland maze. I'm playing as Sully, and we're gonna check it out. We're gonna play around with these pre-built toy boxes and see what they're like. Most of these seem to be like co-op. I mean, I saw a few races in there, and I don't have anybody to play co-op with at the moment, so hopefully this maze is something that doesn't really require other people. We will soon find out. And as
It's
it's.
you! Great to see you!
See, it warns you
Well, what
about.
do you say? You ready to see where this next door takes us?
So this seems to be like parkour. Let's back up with this thing. It's cool as I noticed the vehicles play music based on the vehicle. So, like, this is Cinderella, so it's playing Cinderella music. Which is great. I could just sit here all day and listen to this music. But we won't do that. And now I guess this is switching to Alice in Wonderland? I guess this is a parkour map. Yep. Uh-oh. Are these bad guys? Yes, they are. Do we have here? We get points. That's cool. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ooh. Okay, those are spike pads. Do not. Okay, what do we got here? Oh no! I miss again. Oh, I got it. Ooh. That was dizzying. That's a landmine. I just recognized that as a landmine as I stepped on it. Oh. So we need to avoid those. And avoid these. This is so great. I love that the music's in there. What's this? It's like a checkpoint, I guess. Ooh. The proximity. Okay. Oh, it's the speakers up there. Uh-oh. I don't think so. What are these little Zerg bots doing in here? Wrong movie, Zergs. We're getting shot at. That's a dead end. Radio Disney. Can I do make music? Nope. I wonder if I could scare these. What do we got there? Oh. That's probably the way we have to go. I wanna go watch all these classic Disney movies now. Nope, we just went in a circle. Oh. No prizes there, just death. Alright, so we'll, I wonder if that's what's creating the music. What do we got over here? A rhino. Another dead end. What is this thing? Is it a tripwire? the finish line, maybe? Nope. It's a tripwire. Okay, I guess this is the way we gotta go. Ooh, no. What are these? Can I just stand on the... Ooh, that's mud. Oh, this is tough. Oh, what a nice little area. I don't know if this is like a custom mix of like different parts of the soundtrack, but really cool. Bring it! Oh. Been there. This looks tough. Or not at all. This really is a maze. Oh, man. Oh, here we go. Is this finish line? Nope. I'm just wandering now. I was trying to methodically figure out where we were going, but... Now I'm just wondering. Oh, look at that! You have the letters from the caterpillar. The theming is so great. This is such a great idea. It does feel a lot like... I've been playing this game now for a while, and it feels a lot like a console launch in that this is a platform. I know there will be more new things for it later. It will be better later. Like, these feel like the equivalent of launch games of a console, which... it's interesting because the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One are coming out soon, and they have some of the strongest... Oh boy. They have some of the strongest launch titles that I can think of in history. Because typically the launch titles of a console aren't that great. These are the bosses, huh? Yes. Those like mortars? What did I do? Okay, he's not scared. And I'm gonna blow up. Oh no, I'm little! Oh, I'm less little. Fight him! Fight him! I'm big again. This is an epic battle. Oh, and I'm got. Oh, what? I'm all the way back here. Oh my goodness. Also, that, again, is proximity. I should have probably found another checkpoint, huh? A very merry birthday to you. Oh my gosh, they're all back! Get out of here with that. At least we know where we're going. We get through this pretty quickly. A little loud. I wonder if there was a checkpoint around here that I just didn't know about. How about over here? This music perfectly fits my mood right now. I'm in a rush. Oh, there's a sneak. I hear the warfare! What? Through the bushes? Run, run! Oh no, it's just a moose. Oh, that's cheating. Little scares. Alright, let's fight these things. Let him get hit by the purple. I don't want to die again. I don't want to run all of this again. How do I get hit with the purple? Need to let my health go back up. Man, he just smacked me. No, no! Oh, I can't do this. Because every time I come back, it's just going to respawn all this stuff. I'm going to have to run through it. We're going to run through all this. You get out of here, little guys. Bunny Rabbit, let's get out of here. This is the most dangerous maze ever. How are children supposed to fight this? Okay, we're gonna run through the battle zone. Get ready, Rob. You're gonna blast through this. No, the cheating goop. Oh gosh. Get bigger. No. You're ready to go. I'm ready to get you there. This goop machine is really...
What's the matter? Did I scare you?
Oh no, don't die. You're killing me. Killing me, purple. Yes! Oh, let's go get this purple. He's not scared. You know what? Maybe you're just meant to be a nuisance. Maybe I'll just keep going this way. Now what? What do you think about that? Whoop. No! Oh my goodness. I can't. Let's try something else. We're gonna try another toy box. I can't do that. Can't keep doing that. Toy box share. Disney toy boxes. This is how you get those. I forgot. The menu is not the most intuitive, I feel, for a game designed for younger people. Medieval Arena. Rail Grind. Up in the floating castle and battle your friends. Happiest Place. This sounds awesome. So you go to download it. Done. And then you go to play content. Play now. And it just loads up. Now, my question is, I could do my toy box share, and there's Disney's toy boxes, but what about other people's creations? Is there going to be some sort of way for me to download creations online and play them? I mean, I would assume so, right? Or would they not? I mean, here's the thing. All the assets are totally family-friendly, so you don't have to really worry about moderating this content. I guess just in the terms of quality. In any case, whoops, hopefully they do something about that. We're gonna swap out Sully for Mr. Incredible. We'll take out the Cinderella's carriage. There are also, you could use these power discs to alter the look of the area. So I'll show you at the end of this little loaded toy box, which is taking a while to load. Oh, by the way, word of warning, if you're thinking of getting this, do not, I repeat, do not get it on the 3DS. Look up some reviews. It is not at all the same game. Oh, it's Spaceship Earth!
What do you say we head out and find ourselves another adventure?
Yeah! What is this? What are you doing? What was that? That was weird. I don't know what that did. This is Disney! It's Disneyland! There's the castle, there's the Matterhorn. It's like a weird Magic Disney. This is so cool. We need a vehicle to get around. How about Cinderella's carriage? And that's fitting for the Cinderella's carriage, Cinderella's castle. What is this? Huh. That a spinny thing. And that's how you get ejected from Disneyland. Can I ride that? Not a lot of signage here. Is this another castle? Oh, it's like a custom castle. What? It's firehouse. It's like Main Street. Can I go in here? Nope. I'm gonna go up here. Where can I get on this thing? It starts at a... Oh, rope! Yes! Oh, boy. Let's do red. Oh, that's cool. It's not how you usually go down a water slide, but... It's cool that we can do this. Boom! I went in the whole pool. That was neat. I wonder if that means we could go on, like, the Matterhorn and stuff. Oh, these are frat houses from, Monsters, Inc. What are these? Oh, no! I broke it. Oh, it's a cool ramp. What about this? Oh my gosh. I'm breaking everything. Oh no, I can't do this jump. Woo! That was cool. There's the whale. Some more water slides. Oh, this looks like the Matterhorn. I don't know what these are. Up. Oop. Maybe I get on here. I've never been on the Matterhorn in my life, so this is the closest I've come. Oh, that was fun. Let's see what else. Let's go by Spaceship Earth. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, that's neat. It's like a little jump ramp. I wonder what this thing in the middle is. Teleport. Always. On top of the world. We get a nice view of everything. So that looks like an old west, probably taken from the Lone Ranger kit. You've got the castle in the middle there. You've got basically the Tomorrowland area with a couple of water slides, a Matterhorn. Got the statue in the middle. Let's go over by the pirate ship. See what's over there. Oh, this is what I wanted to show you. Actually, let's go up here because it'll get a nice wave. You get. So when I take the, for instance, so there are two sort of texture power discs. One of them changes the texture of all the objects, and one of them changes the skybox. So here's the skybox. This is the one for Tangled. It changes the music and then just changes this whole area, so it looks really nice. Now the thing is, if I remove it, it remains. So it stays that way until something's, takes its place, which I don't have another one to do, so I can't really do that. And as far as textures go, if I were to put, like, say, the Alice in Wonderland texture, whoop, it would give me the prompt if I want to switch. I'd hit yes, and then everything would switch over, as you can see. And it is in a similar way in that if I remove it, everything stays the same. Let's just put the Rapunzel one on, because I've got that as well. And we'll change to that theme. But the music is tied to the skybox, basically. Or, you know, in the cases that you're riding a vehicle. Now my question is, if I take out the carousel, the Cinderella carriage, and put in Khan, will I get Mulan music? I don't seem to. So we'll walk through a nice, peaceful... Like these comically large ropes. Seems dangerous. Oh. This is a fun little map. I don't think there's not much in the way of games, but... just a cool place to explore. And I wonder if we'll see how much of a split we'll see in toy boxes created by players that are just ambient areas to explore and socialize in, and how many of them are going to be, you know, actual games that you play. What will that split be like? Yeah, Con, I hear you. Well, all right, this has been a cool little look. I just figured I wanted to hop in and check out some of these pre-built Disney toy boxes, and I figured it'd be nice to share them with you guys and give you a peek at what they look like. Hopefully, there's more. I guess if I go into toy box share, go to my toy boxes, it doesn't show anything. I also wonder how much of this is the fact that I don't have Xbox Live Gold. So, that might be part of it. There are feats I found, which are essentially just like in-game achievements, and they tell you what to do to get them. I don't know. Stay up in the air for 3 seconds with your ground vehicle in one try. Throw 100 townspeople. Steve would enjoy that one. Fly through an arc box. Yeah, so it's cool. They're like little challenges to try and beat while you're in toy box mode. And then the vault is where I get all the stuff. I don't have any spins. Collections, everything I've got. Just shows you how much stuff I don't have. And just how much stuff there is. An amazing amount. And, that's about it. Travel brings you to adventures. It's like a fast travel area. And the pre-built toy box worlds are just the introductory one. So maybe we'll explore a little more after this in the next video. Maybe we'll do some more of the single player campaigns. We'll see. In any case, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you have a great week or day or however much time passes between this video and the next, and I hope to see you next time for the next episode of Disney Infinity.